Leash Canine Training Rally in Durham, and I'm here with our newest board and train, Juan. Juan is an almost four-year-old lab mix. He comes to us for the board and train program with his sister, Lark. His parents are having a couple issues with him. Him and his sister pull quite a bit on the leash, so they're having a lot of trouble walking them, especially together. They will feed off of each other. He tends to be the instigator, but he is very reactive, especially, I mean, really to anything, dogs, people, anything that they see while they're out walking, he will bark at, and is kind of an incessant barker. He is also a resource guarder. He will resource guard his food, blankets, toys, especially from his sister. He also will run away. He thinks his recall is very fun, and will not listen and just kind of walk off and will run away, and they have some trouble getting him to come back. He also doesn't necessarily like to go in the crate, so we'll work on that as well. He has had some obedience in the past, but with prong collar, so he does have a concept of sit and heel. So let's see what Juan knows right now. Juan, come. The extent of what he knows right now. We will check back with you in a couple weeks after we've worked on his obedience and worked on helping out his parents with his dynamic with him and his sister.
Yeah, good boy.
Good. Good job. Yeah.
Good boy.
Good job.
Good job. That's a good boy. Good job. Good boy, one.
much.